Yeah. I can pass it off of you real quick. Easy. You can definitely pass it off of you real quick. Look at how it's going.
Oh,
look at it, hey!
Yep, the loopy loops.
Oh, is it one out of battery?
No.
No, it's a little bit, it's a button. Oh, here we get the blower. That's actually pretty loud, but all the food playing.
I know.
Yeah, we can do that one. Let's go.
Yeah, don't fly on a clown side in.
Oh, no. The dollars like going like, oh, they're used to this. Hold on.
Yeah.
You can tell, you're used to this stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Even though this is thick. I have a feeling that if it drops, it might be it probably, like, stop working. That big and that heavy, or if it actually fell, it would probably fall. Well, if you had a helicopter, it fell from there too.
Yeah, I
know. Well, if you had a helicopter, it up there, it fell, it would do anything.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Always fly inverted. Just fly inverted. Oh. Is this on purpose?
Yeah.
Oh.
22.
How much battery life do you think that has?
Probably a big battery.
Yeah, then probably
maybe 23. Yeah, that
23.8.
As soon as you
come
around,
yeah, that's going fast.
Yeah.
It feels like a car.
Mm-hmm.
It's flying really good.
Trying to hit each other. So we're on join their club as well. Again, if it's a junior, it's probably $20 or $30. And then you have to join MAC, which is the Model Aircraft Association of Canada, which insures us. It insures the field. It insures you as an individual. So if you hit a car or another person, cause any kind of damage, you're covered. So those three things for me is almost $300. For him, it might be a little less than $100. But you get to come out here and hang out with us. Oh yeah, perfect. I like Guelph Airport. It's a nice little place.
To Toronto.
Yep.
Toronto.
Yeah.
We were there for like 11 hours.
Oh yeah.
All you're doing is take off and landing.
Yeah, I did the same thing.
You absolutely love it. Enjoying the air cadet.
Very good. I did the same thing.
Yeah. Wants to be a pilot.
I did the same thing.
Did you ever get your pilot's license?
I'm a corporate pilot for Scotiabank. Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, I flew for one of the smaller contractors for Air Canada for many years, and then I was a medevac pilot for 10 years.
Oh, yeah.
And now I do corporate. I flew for Frank Stronach and Belinda Stronach for a couple of years, and now I'm a Scotiabank.
Oh, awesome. Yeah. Well, that's what he wants to do.
It's a hard go, but it's a good, fun go.
Yeah,
fun.
He wants to be an army pilot.
Oh, yeah.
first time we went, you in between the two regulars, and the guys took this.
I got a little
after you guys were really good,
I got
and it's never the right sizes.
Well, I got every size. Oh, yeah, with the stand-up.
Yeah, stand-up.
I actually hold this hand for this one. You need to start with 38 millimeters. And I grabbed the pair, and they were like 37 or 39.
Yeah.
So, I'm getting the